When I became a Rolex laureate, for the first time in my life, it stopped being about solutions Americans were designing, we Indians were copying. It came about us doing innovative work that the rest of the world wanted to appreciate.